Senator Enrile.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I would like to ask, as I understand, this transaction started with the opening of accounts on May 13, 2015, five accounts in RCBC. They were dormant until February 15 this year, February 5 this year. Then funds flowed from New York to RCBC, to these RCBC accounts. And later on, these funds moved from those accounts to PhilRem. And PhilRem distributed these amounts to different receivers. That's the way I understood the whole process. Now, Ms. De Quito, how long did you hold the $81 million in the accounts that you opened on 13 May 2015, when the monies were transferred from New York to those accounts? How long did it stay in your account?
Your Honor, when it came in, it was credited by settlements deposit.
I'm just asking you how long, how many days?
Until February 9, so two banking days po, Your Honor.
Two banking days?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. So after two banking days, they were no longer within the control of RCBC. Correct?
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
Correct?
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
After two banking days, the total $81 million was gone from the accounts of RCBC.
Your Honor, nandun pa po yung peso equivalent.
I'm just asking you if it is true or not.
Yes, Your Honor.
Oh, it's true.
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Then where did they go to PhilRem?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. So PhilRem from February 5 or February 6 or what is the next banking day from February?
February 9, sir.
February 9 is the banking day.
Yes, sir. Kasi holiday pong
10. Okay. When were the banking days after February 5?
February 9, Your Honor.
9 and 10?
Yes, Your Honor.
So they were gone after that?
Yes, Your Honor.
And they went to PhilRem?
Yes, Your Honor.
And how long did this money stay with PhilRem? Mr. Bautista, how long did you hold these funds until all of it was gone from your control? How many days?
From Feb 5 to February 13. From February 5 hanggang February 13 po.
You held this, you had control over this one from February 5?
Hindi, yun po yung ano, kabuuan kung kailan po namin na natapos yung pag-ano namin, pag-disburse namin ng transaction.
But when did you actually control the whole amount? Or?
Your Honor, it came kasi po in tranches. Hiwa-hiwalay po siya.
Okay, sabi ni Ms. De Quito, dalawang araw lang two banking days lang.
Hindi po. February 5 po, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, those are not banking days.
No, they are banking days, sir. Banking days po yun, nung panahon na ho yun.
February 5?
Opo, February 5, oh. 9, 10, 11. Ano ho yun? Paunti-unti ho yun kine-credit po sa amin. Sa RCBC po, sa saan, branch namin.
Saan mo linagay yung pera nung tinanggap mo sa RCBC? Sa bahay?
Hindi po, nasa branch, nasa, ano po yun, nasa RCBC account po namin. Nasa RCBC account po namin.
In what currency?
Meron in dollars and meron pong in pesos.
In an RCBC account?
Opo.
And then, from there, you draw?
Tapos po, nagpadala po kami ng transaction ng RTGS ho sa Eastern Hawaii at saka nagpadala din ho kami ng transaction papuntang Bloomberry. Tapos yung iba po, cash.
Eh bakit nag-withdraw sa bahay mo ng pera?
Hindi po nag-withdraw, doon lang po yung pick-up po. Doon lang po yung pick-up.
Wini-withdraw ninyo sa account ninyo sa RCBC?
Hindi po sa RCBC, halo-halo po. Iba-iba po ang pinagkukuhanan namin po ng cash kasi po malaki po yung amount.
But no, I'm talking of the $81 million. How did it flow? From RCBC to outside accounts.
Okay. Nung kin-credit po kami ng bangko, yung portion po, kinonvert po namin sa pesos.
Yung $81 million?
Hindi po lahat ng 81, parang
how
mga
much,
60.
How much was your first conversion?
Our first conversion was, I think, 14.2 po.
Huh?
Nung Friday po, February 5, 14.2 po ang una naming conversion
14.2.
po.
14.2?
Opo.
What was the exchange rate?
Kinonvert natin kung magkano?
Binenta ko po sa RCBC Treasury ng 47.72.
47?
Opo.
Yun ang exchange rate on that day, ha?
Conversion. Ang susunod po naming conversion ay nung February 9. February 9, isang 15 million po at saka isang 17 million. 15 million at saka 17 million po. Binenta din po namin sa treasury ng bangko.
Anong rate exchange rate?
47.72 po, sorry, 47.74 at saka 47.73.
Uh-huh. Ngayon, and then pagkatapos, ang first conversion, $14 million plus on February 5, ganun ba?
Opo.
And then yung sumunod, February 9 na.
Opo.
And then the rest, magkano na yun? Magkano na yan?
Tapos kinonvert po namin yung bali 15 million, 17, tapos may 215.
Total, so, what is the total of that?
The total, yung total po ng aming...
No, i-total mo lang para malaman natin.
Opo.
Yung total, the amount converted to different dates on different rates.
Dali,
61. Yes. 62 po. 62,884,641.63
po. If you subtract that from 81, what was the balance that unconverted at that point?
18 million po.
Ah?
18 million po.
18 million?
Opo, sir.
Ang naiwan?
Opo.
Oh. Yung total amount na na-convert, what was the total amount in pesos? What was the proceeds of the conversion?
2,985,005,000.14.
Will you say that slowly so that may sulat?
Sorry po. 2,985,005,000.14.
So that is the.
Yun po yung na-convert sa pesos po.
So with a balance of
$18 million po, nasabi niyo.
$18 million. So opo. When was the next conversion?
Ay, wala na po, sir. Tapos na.
Yun na.
Opo.
What happened to the 88?
Okay. Ang, yung 80, ano yung question? Yung 18 million po, part ho yun ng cash delivery namin ng dollars. At saka yung 600 million pesos na diniliver din po namin ng cash.
Sandali lang. Sandali
okay.
Lang.
Okay.
18 million, dineliver ninyo yun in kind, in currency, ha? In dollars.
Opo, in dollars po.
Kanino?
Kay Mr. Wei Kang-su.
Ayun, how much did you deliver to Wei Kang-su out of the $18 million?
Ang total po nun, $18 million po.
Ah, ang total, binigay niyo yung $18 million kay Wei Kang-su.
Opo, sir. At saka 600 million po ng pesos.
On that day that you deliver the $18 million to Wei Kang-su, what was the exchange rate?
Sir, wala na pong exchange rate kasi po natira po yun
no,
dun sa...
Merong exchange rate on that day.
Hindi, exchange... If hindi, pero dollar delivery
I
lang...
I want to know if you converted that in pesos.
Hindi na ho kinonvert yun kasi dollar din... Dollar ho yung credit sa amin, dollar din po namin diniliver.
Correct, but there was an exchange rate for that day. What was it?
Iba-iba ho, sir. Yung average po nung day.
What was the average? Kung iba-iba.
47.72. Average. 47.72. Iba-iba ho yun eh. Nandun po sa accounting po namin.
Anong average? They publish the average every day. You are the money changers. You must know that. My God.
Ano?
Sir, ang average po is
47.65
po.
Now, if you convert $18 million to
47.65.
Okay. To that average, what was it in pesos?
Sir, 857,700,000 po.
Okay. So that is the totality of the money of Bangladesh that in pesos, huh? That,
opo, 857 at saka 2.9 billion po.
This, yeah. Now, in other words, the whole amount was handled by you.
Yes, sir. Kami po ang dumaan po sa amin yung pera lahat.
The whole amount passed through your hands.
Opo, sir. Galing po sa bangko, galing. Kami po ang nag-ano sa mga kasino.
To the beneficiaries supposedly.
Opo.
Okay. That's all. Thank you.